Hey everyone, so I have two hauls for you today. I went to Michael's and Hobby Lobby, and Michael's is kind of small. There was a few things on sale that I picked up, and then Hobby Lobby, I'm planning on making a wreath for my door for the springtime, and I picked up a couple of things that I wanted to do with that. So let's get to it. Alright, I'll start with Michael's because there's not too much there. So they had a ton of photo albums for $5, and I believe they were regular $10 or $9.99, I believe. And like I said, they have plenty of colors, but I actually do Project Life. I'm kind of starting to get into that. And I enjoy doing that, but sometimes I might have, you know, like 20 pictures from one holiday or even more that I've printed out. And I don't really want to make a page for everything. You know, I only want to pick a couple of things just to put in my Project Life album. But then it's like my other photos, they're just kind of like sitting in a box or whatever. So I thought this would be better to put them in these photo albums. So I have a son, and he was born the end of last year, so I thought this would be great for any of those extra pictures of his. So this can be kind of his little baby book from growing up. So I thought this was really cute, and like I said, this was $5. And then I picked up another one for just some extra stuff, and this one's kind of got like the like flowers, and it's like pink and purple. I thought this was really pretty. So, like I said, both of these were $5. So, and I think it says it only comes, now that I look at it, only comes with 10 sheets. So I'm definitely going to have to pick up some more. I didn't think about that. So I'll have to go back and get some more of those. And the other thing I got from Michael's is I have a Project Life. Actually, let me grab it for you because it's down here. I have this album for the Project Life, but I'm not sure I like it. So I might try and sell it. Because it's just kind of bland. I wanted something more colorful because that's just me. And they had this one. And these are usually anywhere from $20 to $35. I'm not sure what the regular price was for this one. But this one was on sale for $12.99. So I picked this one up. So I'm going to change that out and go with this one instead of that black one. Because I kind of just wanted some more color. And then it's got the same on this side, so I thought it was really pretty. Okay, that was from Michael's. What I got from Hobby Lobby, like I said, I'm planning on making a wreath. So I picked up styrofoam for this. And then I picked up two of these. I'm not sure what you call these. They're like feather boas kind of thing, but they don't have the feathers. They're more, you know, sprucey. But anyway, I'm going to wrap it around this styrofoam circle, but I'm actually going to make a separate video for that, and I'm going to show you how I did it. Hopefully it comes out okay to where I can show you, but look out for that video coming up soon too. And then I picked up these little flowers that I'm going to cut up and like stick into the wreath, and I picked up some push pins that I'm going to put in. And then instead of just hanging this on the hook right here, I thought I'd pick up some ribbon. So I just picked up, I think it's like a peach, really light peach color. So I just thought I would just kind of, I can wrap it around it and then maybe make like a little bow at the top and then hang it on the little hook. So anyway, that's what I picked up. Everything was, you know, you go to Hobby Lobby, most stuff is 40, 50% off. Most everything was, I think. Maybe like these push pins were just, you know, regular butts. But anyway, that is what I got. And be on the lookout for the video of my wreath that I'm going to make. And I hope you enjoy this haul. Bye!